thank you all for showing up. We're very happy to be here. We have one more step for you. But before we finish up, we want to tell you a little bit about what we're doing here and a little bit about the history of stepping. So we are a part of three different organizations that come together and perform all over China. When we step, it's to showcase our brotherhood and our unity. So us stepping on stage together as three different organizations shows how unified we are as brothers of our organizations and for our community.
我们的表演团队呢是其实是三个团队啊，三个组织。其实大家通过他们穿的T恤啊，美国的T恤上面有很多的意义啊，可能我们都没有去注意。看他们穿的这个团队紫色的 SLB 啊，这是第一个团队，黑色的 A5A 还有我们蓝色的这位帅哥 PBS， 其实他今天很难，因为他的团队本来有三个人，结果现在变成一个人，他一个人要做三个人的所有的动作。
So I'm going to bring Blake up here, and he's going to tell you about how stepping started and a little bit of the history and where it came from to where it is now.
现在呢，我们请穿蓝衣服的这位帅哥给我们简单介绍一下 step 就是踩踏的这个舞蹈的历史。
So stepping or percussive dancing stems from a lot of different areas. It stems from African drumming, R&B, blues, and church music.
主要的来源有非洲音乐，hip-hop， 还有教堂的音乐，它有很多的不同的音乐的来源。
It began in the 1940s back in America at colleges and universities as a way to show the unity and connection that men had with each other as they build their communities together.
最早呢是起源在美国的大学是1940年左右有了这个样的表演形式，主要它表现的是兄弟之间的感情，还有他们团队如何的紧密的连在一起，当然呢也有他们的就是领导的这个艺术结合在一起的。
It wasn't until the 1960s that step shows such as these were performed back in America to entertain people and to show them once again the unity and the connections that we had.
一直到1960年，像这种表演形式，为了让有更具观赏性的表演形式，才会搬到了舞台上为大家表演。
So now I'm going to hand the microphone over to Kate so he can tell you a little bit more about fraternities and their meanings.
现在呢，请他把麦克风交给我们FIA的代表来给大家简单介绍。So as Mike and Dana already talked about, we represent three fraternal organizations.
好，我们已经简单介绍了，他们是来自三个不同的团队。
Our organizations are Alpha Phi Alpha, founded in 1906. Phi Beta Sigma, founded in 1914. Sigma Lambda Beta, founded in
1986。三个不同的团队呢，建立于不同的年代。FIA是建立的最早的，是1903年，然后他们分别建立于1940年和1980年左右。So
our fraternal organizations represent brotherhood, leadership, and service to our communities.
我们这个FIA的主要的领导这个艺术呢，主要表现的就是兄弟的感情啊，还有包括领导呀，还有是怎么为我们的这个团队来服务。So
back at The Ohio State University, our campus, you can see us hosting programs to improve the social aspect as well as the academics of the campus community.
我们俄亥俄州州立大学呢也有这样对其他的国家进行文化交流的这个活动，这个呢也是我们来中国为大家表演的一个目的。
With that being said, thank you. We hope you enjoy the rest of the show.
非常感谢你们。